last man's house, his hedges and his cows. Wherever if I will, I look down, even on sheep and rook and of old things that move sea buzzards only above. Past old trees, past furze and thorn, where nought deters. It's a desire of the eye for sky, nothing but sky. I sicken of the woods and all the multitudes of hedge-trees. They are no more than upon this floor. Up the river of air, leaks deep, leaks wide, where I am like a fish that lives in weeds and mud and gills. Once above him, no thought, I might be a tench for aught that I can do today down on the wealden clay. Even the tench has days when he floats up and plays among the lily leaves and sees the sky. If he nothing sees, well, I know that trees under that lofty sky are weeds, fields, mud and dye. Would arise and go far to where the lilies are.